Hello guys, today I painting the mini Cthulhu Idol. This is a resin piece in rusty effect. First step in this case is application this paste, it's a rusty paste. I'm using this wood color and priming. This paste is very, very hard. This effect is acrylic paint, and this is perfect. It's super nice for final finish. For final step, I'm using the rust other effect from Dirty Down. This is more expensive material, and the result is excellent. Okay, this is the final effect. This is really, really nice, rusty effect.